I've noticed a problem here with the stone axe. When you decide to chop up a tree stump, if you look, the particles go down really slowly. Let's do that again. As you can see, they're sort of falling down the trunk very slowly. Now, if we use the fire axe, that doesn't happen. And there you go.